Okay, no.
Nope. I'm not doing this.
Principal Green, get your ass over here. Whoa! I don't know why I did this. I just wanted to seem cool. I look like a fool now. I forgot to put my light on. Don't make me a fool. Can I redo that?
No!
Alright. As you can see from the title of this video, I'm going to play Outlast 2. I'm aware that this came out 2 years ago. But you think I care? This is the first time I've ever played a scary game in the channel. Five Nights at Freddy's does count, so yeah. A real playthrough of a scary game. And if you guys want me to play Five Nights at Freddy's, just tell me in the comments. Without further ado, it's time to play Outlast 2. What is up, guys? Welcome to Outlast 2. You see, like, I'm trying to copy Corey Kenshin. You know, he's my favorite YouTuber. He hasn't came back in 8 months, you know, so. Let's go. Let's just hop in it. Normal. I'm just here for the ride. Normal. No walk in the park. I enjoy dying. I deserve to be punished. Life simulator. I'm going to go normal. Outlast 2 contains intense violence, gore, graphic, sexual content, and strong language. Please enjoy.
Jessica Gray, from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to. Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
What the hell?
We lost the engine! Fuck!
Fuck! Oh! 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 O
Are we playing? Okay, side. Okay, we're playing. Okay, no.
No, I'm not doing this.
Okay. I'm not doing this, man. I don't want to do this. Who the hell's that? Yo, Principal Green, get your ass over here. Whoa! No. Oh my God! I got scared by a door closing. Oh my God, get this off me. Give me my camera, I need my camera. Okay, so I have one Duracell battery. I'm guessing that's a battery. And that looks like a bandage. Okay. Review footage.
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from...
Okay, so the objective is to find Lynn. Can I fall out of here? Okay, so I'm guessing come out of there. Okay, let's hide this. Circles to crouch. Can I run into the game? Yes, I can. Okay. Lynn in there?
Oh, shit. Jesus. No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn!
Okay. Alright, is there like any type of... Oh yeah, there is.
Lynn!
Okay, so... do I go over here? Yeah, I'm gonna go over here. Run, Befella. Okay, chill out. Don't run that fast. Wait, why is it telling me to look back? I don't know why it's telling me to look back. Okay. Oh my God. I got jump scares in the...
Oh, thank God. I thought miles from anything.
I got jump scares in the first 5 seconds. Come on, bro. Why is it shaky?
Hello? I'm lost. And hurt.
I don't think there's anybody here. What the hell is that? Okay, I thought it was a person. Like some big alien thing. Alright, not here. Okay. There's nobody here. Woo! What the hell? What was that? Oh, it was the cactus. Okay. What the hell am I? Where am I? Okay. What is that? Oh, Duracell. Or... Okay, so... Oh! No, no, I'm out. Nope. We ain't doing this. We are not.
Who's?
No. There's somebody behind me. What the hell? Why does this man have a machete? Nope, we're not doing this. Nope, we are going back. No, sir. Good. I have to open a window, don't I? No, I don't want to go in here. Okay. Oh my god. My god. No, this is not. You can't just do that, bro. That was rude. You can't just do that to me. How do I get into? Okay, there you go. See, this is the part where, like, I get very scared, you see? We run. You run.
Satanus Indivicante. See something. God.
What the hell is this? Okay, look, I'm scared to go. I'm even scared to go in front of that, bro. Whatever. What is this? Bro, don't tell me. Yep. Yup, that's where they kill babies. I'm telling you right here that's where they kill babies. That's where they kill babies. I'm just saying, bro. What is that, bro? Excuse me. Yeah. I told you guys. This is where they kill babies.
God.
I'm so sorry, guys. We running. Okay, where's the hole? Oh, I have to crawl? Oh, come on, bro. I don't like when it says saving. That's a bad thing. In the book of... Dude, her voice sounds scary, man. Her or his, I don't know. She's right in front of me. She is right in front of me. Do I act? Bro, I don't want to go there. Oh, wait. Run. Where is she? Okay, I see what I'm supposed to do. No, run. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this, but I'm guessing I'm supposed to go here and just... Oh, no. Oh my god. Yo, hurry up, man. Hurry up. I feel like there's somebody right behind me, bro. Hurry up. Is there anybody here? Ah! No! You gotta be kidding me. That's not okay, like, dude. That's why they're backing away. Oh no. I'm not good with stuff like that. Oh, you can hide in here? Are you kidding me? Yeah, okay, so you can hide in there. That's actually... I mean, I don't think there is a reason to hide now. I'm gonna put that volume. Come on, big fella. I don't want to go in here. I don't want to... I don't know if I'm safe, man.
I will turn unto thee. Turn thou unto us.
He saw me. We're running. Run. Oh! The other way you can't go, right? Yeah, okay. Alright, let's read the last one that didn't read.
Nothing matters but Lynn.
Okay, I know that you want to find her, but I gotta first...
My love,
Please try to be as strong as you can. Papa tells us at every service that God remembers us, our sins, and our dreams. And we gotta face our sins if we wanna get right with God. If the visions are getting worse and the dreams we are in our waking eyes, if it just means that the tribulations are coming closer, that'll be hard. But there's a paradise on the other side. God loves us and don't never give us more than we can handle. Yours always, Philip.
That is, so they're using women, or this guy called Papa, at least what I think, he's using women to like give birth to babies and then killing them off. I don't know. Unlock. Yeah, unlock, please. And then open. Is it dark? Yep, it's pretty dark. Okay. Oh man, why does this exist? Why does this exist? What?
Give me your lives. Give me your children. Give me their lives. I will save you. So many times, God promised the end of the world. All my anger been boiling down to a hard little ball. I love the enemy and I'm ready. Give me the hook and let me hang. Wow. I.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Like, where am I supposed to go? Wait, oh, okay. I know where to go.
The door needs a key. Are you kidding me? The door needs a key.
Is there any key here? I need to find a key then. Any key here? Let me see, cause you see things easier with
this night vision thing, whatever that's called.
Oh, key. Okay.
Oh my god!
That's cheap, bro. I wasn't even paying attention to him.
Bandage. Yes.
Bro, come on. Bro, that's my wife. Let go of her, bro. Let me have my wife to myself.
Unlock, and it's time. Please, please, no, it's Jam, bro.
Come on. Oh, wait, are these people? Yeah, they're people. I thought this was a whole mannequin. No, it's an actual person. Okay.
Well, there's about to be another. I bet you there's about to be another cheap jump scare. He didn't notice. Thank God.
Lynn!
I would jump out. Come on. Yes, Lin.
Oh God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh shit. Lair. We have to run.
Lair.
Lin, come on, bro. Let's go. Yes, I met up with my wife. That's good.
Lin, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here. Ah! Oh God. Oh.
What is it?
My stomach. It hurts. Something's wrong. Fuck.
She's giving birth. Okay.
I have to stop. I need. Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, Lin. What's happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Please. I have to pray about
it. Please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these years.
They're coming.
After all
they're coming.
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul birth we've been awaiting all this time. She has a child in her belly.
What?
I performed the examination myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking
prone.
Insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is among us. As
what
is the
fuck is going on?
Like...
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Please.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood. Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel.
Okay.
Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must
really jammed off.
I swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes. God, no!
God,
no!
Tiger! No! No!
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lin! Lin! No, you!
No!
You,
no!
You motherfuckers!
No.
Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lin! Lin! Fuck you! Here it is!
God doesn't love you, not like I do.
Get your goddamn tongue out of me.
Yes, my love. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Get your skeleton built ass out. Okay. That's not solving no problem. Get your camera.
Oh shit!
And we're going to Lin. We're going to Lin. Lin was right behind us. Lin is right here. Oh my god. Wow, we are actually messed up. Wow.
Jesus.
I feel like it.
God. Fuck were they? They called them heretics. They called Lin mother. It's not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
Antichrist.
high contrast with the water. Do I need to? Yeah, I do. Going. Yes, close it. Is there a lock? Yes, there's a lock. Let's go. Oh. Okay. The amount of cheeky goddamn jump scares there were in this game. This is not okay. Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you liked it, leave a like. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Out.